course, was very upset, and I went to the hospital and saw the baby, and had never seen a baby so small in my life.
Yesterday, you came to lift me up, as light as straw and brittle as a bird. Today, I weigh less than a shadow on the wall, just one more whisper of a voice unheard. Tomorrow, leave the windows open. As fear grows, please hold me in your arms. Won't you help me if you can? This anger, I need your gentle hands to keep me calm, 'cause I never thought I'd lose.
And it seemed that Jordan was in the hospital more than he wasn't. I would come to their home expecting that he would be home by now, and there had been a setback or another setback, and he wasn't coming home today.
I can't believe you love me. I never thought you'd come. I guess I misjudged love between a father and